everyone. Thank you so much for coming out on a Sunday afternoon. I'm sure you have lots of other things you could be doing today, but we're glad that you were able to join us. Without further ado, I will go ahead and turn it over to Josie.
Should start by saying I didn't expect to sing many of these songs in a church. I learned them and I wanted to perform them at some point, so here is my second song. I should have known when I met you at the Orthodox synagogue. I should have known when I saw you getting extra lox at the bagel shop. I should have known you're not to blame. I should have seen we're not the same. It doesn't take an Einstein. You've got the nose. You've got the name. The name is Steinstein. I'm not sure what you want me to do, but I think this is worth working through. I'll admit it's a little bit out of the blue, but might as well try. I think I could be Jewish for you. like on holidays, I'll stop making gingerbread, start baking challah. When Hanukkah comes, heck, I'll light the mandala. Menorah, excuse me. I promise. But as far as the culture, I might need a clue. But I'll give it a shot, because I've got to be Jewish for you. I'll go with you to temple. I'll try to learn Yiddish. I'll start eating kosher. I'll even quit Klidditch. Nope, that's not a Jew thing. Well, teach me some new things. I won't be the slightest bit skittish. Yeah, I'll do it by rote till it feels like it's true. And until I break the attempt to be Jewish for you. I could be Irish or Russian or French, though Chinese is a bit of a stretch. Just wait, even your rabbi will call me a mensch. Did I mention I've been practicing my kvetch? Oh, I will adapt where the average girl freezes. And if I have to have the just friends talk, I'll have it with Jesus. Sorry, Jesus, you're just not my type. Whatever they are, I could learn to like latkes. And if we have all sons, then they'll all have bar matzahs. Bar mitzvahs, I'm joking. I promise I know things enough not to ruin Shabbat. Cause as far as the culture, I might need a clue. Just don't run away, and one day I'll be Jewish for you. Or start with the service. Just tell me where you stand. Tell me I need you. Tell me in Hebrew. Teach me L'chaim and Horcrux and Oi. Just help me try. Instead of hi, I'll say shalom. Till my hovel feels. I propose I'll read through the Torah from cover to cover till even Moses could see we were meant for each other. You know I adore you, so let me fight for you. Together we'll take on your mother. It might be a prayer, but a prayer can come true. I dare you to I'm shaking. Wish I had you near me now. Said there's no church, you be the steeple, you be the king, I'll be the people. Well, I was feeling such a mess, I thought you'd leave me behind. Well, I was being such a wreck, I thought you'd treat me unkind. But you helped me change my mind. I'll be the sun, you be the shining. The clock, I'll be the time then. Well, I was feeling such a mess, I thought you'd leave me behind. Well, I was feeling so upset, I thought the sun never shined. Then I found forever. We've been best friends forever, darling. That's what's up. You got my love to lean on, darling, no matter what. You be the book, I'll be the binding. You be the words, I'll be the rhyming. And I was feeling such a wreck, I thought of losing my mind. Well, I was feeling such a mess, I thought the sun never shined. Be the bird, I'll be the feather. We'll be the best of friends forever. Well, I was feeling such a mess, I thought you'd leave me behind. Well, I was feeling such a wreck, I thought you'd treat me unkind. Then I found forever and always. You've got my love to lean on, darling, all the days, forever. Come on, babe. You got my love to lean on, darling, all the days. You got my love to lean on, darling, all the days, yeah. Love, it is our shelter. Love, it is our cause. Oh, And I love her so, I wouldn't trade her for gold. I'm walking on moonbeams. I was born with a silver spoon. And I'm gonna be me. I'm gonna be free. I'm walking on moonbeams and staring out to sea. And if a door
there, because if everybody's there, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do. We're not a word of it to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. But I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today.
Thank you. dresser, right next to my suicide note.
Listen, everybody, look, I don't know what you're waiting for. A wedding, what's a wedding? It's a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I ever heard, which is followed by a honeymoon where suddenly you realize he's saddled with a nut and want to kill me, which you should. So listen, thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, but I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there, I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick for a kick, you can pick up a christening. But please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear. Do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? Please don't follow me for ruining his life. You know that both of us are losing our identities. I telephoned my analyst about it, and he says it's the money, but for money, I'll be floating in the Hudson with the other garbage. I'm not well, so I'm not getting married. You've been well, but I'm not getting married. Clear the hall, because I'm not getting married. Thank you all, but I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today.
Close my eyes.
You, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man. You can take me down with just one single blow. You don't know. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is me.
I'd like to dedicate to my mother. This is her favorite film, and I think her favorite song. And in the film, it's sung by her favorite actress, Audrey Hepburn.
To see, we're been dating for a while.
Hold on. Hello, hello. Oh, Margaret, it's you. I am so glad you called. I was just thinking of you. It's been a long time since you called me. Oh, I cannot come tonight. No, my dear, I'm not feeling very well. Where? I wish I could be there. I'm afraid I must not. Hello, hello. What did you say, my darling? What did you say? Hello, hello. Please speak louder. I heard the funniest thing. Jane and Paul are going to get married next July. Don't you think that is the funniest thing you've ever heard? I know. Of course. And how are you? And how is John? And how is Jean? You must tell them that I send them my love. And how is Ursula? And how is Natalie? And how is Rosalie? What is
saying. I'm saying I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. But if you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's simply codependency.
Yes, I know that. No, I know that. You didn't know that. I didn't know that. When I said no, I meant yes, I know. And now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong about
you being wrong
when I rang to say
that the ring was the wrong thing to bring.
If I meant what I said when I said rings bore me. I'm not mad that you got mad that I got mad that you said I should go drop dead. If I were you when I done what I done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring. Have I said what I said?
Feeling badly about you, feeling badly about you. If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing. I'm not mad and you got mad when I got mad and you said I should go drop dead. If I were you, but I'm not you,
said what I said. Now it's out in the open.
Now it's off our chest. Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to screw. So let's just get some rest.
But Seidel, you're the oldest. Yenta has to make a match for you before she can make one for me.
And then after her, one for me.
So if Yenta finds
one... Oh, Yenta, Yenta, Yenta.
Young people can't decide these things for themselves.
She might bring someone wonderful.
And interesting.
And well off.
And important.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, I am like an avail. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I've longing to be the envy of all I see.
For Papa, make him a scholar.
For Mama, make him rich as a king.
For me, well, I wouldn't holler if he were as handsome as anything. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Night after night in the dark I'm alone, so make me a match of my own.
But Hava, I thought you had your eye on your books. And Huddle, I thought you had your eye on the rabbi's son.
Oh, well, we only have one rabbi, and he only has one son. Why shouldn't I want the best?
Because you're a poor girl from a poor family. So whatever Yenta brings, you'll take. Right?
Of course, right! Oh, my God! Huddle! Oh, Huddle! Have I made a match for you? He's handsome! He's young! All right, he's 62, but he's a good man!
Pretty! Woo! Hava! I found prince.
Well, I do the best I can.
With no dowry, no money, no family background. Be glad you've got a man.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please take your time.
Up to this minute, I misunderstood that I could get stuck for good.
I may be right, I may be.
perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole dawn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And when we kissed and said goodbye, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The sun came up all golden blue to interrupt our rendezvous. I just remember how you smiled and said, "Was that a dream or was it true?" Our homeward stand was just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair. And when we kissed and said goodbye, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know 'cause I was there that night in we invite the audience, you, to clap and sing along if you know the words.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, here we go.
Change.
song, I'd just like to thank you all again for coming. And there is a reception for my graduation in the Fellowship Hall. Just moved in to 14G, so cozy, calm, and peaceful. Heaven for a mouse like me. With quiet by the leastful, pets are banned, and parties too, and no solicitations. Window seat with the garden view. A perfect nook to read a book. I'm lost in my Jane Austen when I hear. Say it isn't so, not the flat below. From an opera wannabe in 13G, a matinee of some cantata, Wagner's Ring and Traviata. First night in 14G, I'll put up with Puccini, brew myself a cup of tea, crochet until she's feeny. 8:30, not a peep except the clock tick-tocking. Now I lay me down to sleep, a comfy bed to rest my head, a stretch I want. Now the girl upstairs wakes me unawares, blowing down from 15G, her reveille. She's scatting like her name is Ella. Guess who answers a cappella? Zoop doo, Floyd Joy. Zoop doo, Floyd Joy. I'm not one to raise my voice, make a fuss, or speak my mind, but might I query, would you mind if, could you kindly, how do I say this, stop, that felt good, stop. Stop!